So I work night shift at the hospital. I just woke up a little bit ago to go get some Waffle House at Starbucks. And I went into Waffle House and the lady looked at me and she said, "I don't mean to be rude, but you smell really good." Okay, I just worked 12 hours in the ER, getting into all kinds of fluids, gooids, and shit. Slept. Just woke up. I did brush my teeth. But I didn't wash my ass, armpits, nothing. My face. But I smell good. I wonder what the fuck I smell like.